to the winner by split decision, Zab Super
G. For your winner by split decision, Devin Alexander the Gray.
About what is owed him in the boxing world, he feels he beat Judah, he beat Alexander. He said, I am ready and deserve the big fight.
I mean, this guy, it's literally like a bomb explodes every time he lands a punch.
Meanwhile, Matisse's already knocked him down.
He's out.
And out. You wanted a faster start, Mamma Mia, you have it. What did we say about kicking off the year with a bang? Round. Straight right hand there. The jab sticks by Matisse. Matisse detonated that left hook.
Being called one of the most exciting 140-pounders.
I think might be the best 140-pounder in the world.
This guy can punch. Man, he can punch.